With the program Sea Cleaner, you can not only clean your browse and your system, you can also clean your registry. If you click here, you can scan the registry for issues. It's doing it like it cleans the browser. And this can make your system work faster. After it's finished, you can click on Fix Selected Issues. And you can select if you want to backup the changes. Says save. Now I want to fix all selected issues. I click close. I scan for issues again. All the issues are not there anymore. Now I'm going to the normal cleaner. Cleaning the temporary internet files of Internet Explorer, but also from Google Chrome, and it will ask you to close your browsers, or it will do it automatically. This will take some time. Clean your history, your cookies. And now I press Run Cleaner. This process will permanently delete the files from your system. Okay, that's what we are intended to do with Sea Cleaner. We click Analyze. 0 bytes to be removed. Okay, everything is gone. Tools. Here we can see all the programs that are installed. And if I don't like the programs anymore, I can click on it. Login and installer and delete entry. And now I don't want to uninstall anything. But the Sea Cleaner can uninstall programs for you. You can close the program after cleaning. Well, I keep this unchecked because I use the cleaner, and I usually use the registry cleaner too. So if I check this, I close the program and I have to open it again to use the registry cleaner. Okay, that was it for Sea Cleaner. And I hope you will install it and enjoy the program like I do. I also suggest you use IDW Cleaner too, because that's a good welcome to use together with CCleaner it removes all the browser hacks and other programs that you don't want in your system.